get ready to beat a Mike Packer. That'll cool your ass off.